personal now. She killed my friends, and mine as well. Time for some revenge.
The Intoner is here!
That dirty murderer. She's the lowest form of scum. Fallen comrades of
my sisters and I are staking everything on this fight. There may be some regretful deaths along the way, but it's simply unavoidable. Soon, one's unwavering spirit will bring a great revolution across the world. Soar for me, Gabriella! The world's future lies upon your gossamer wings.
You know, I'm not helping anyone who talks like that. I already can't take this heat. The hot air pouring out of your blowhole is only making it worse. I'm gonna go sec out in the shade. Don't call unless you're done.
Many fine gems, my lady.
And they're pretty, aren't they?
They look stunning on you.
You think so? I mean, not that I care, because I don't.
Of course, my lady. Such gaudy flair is beneath you.
Yes. Still, an intoner should try to maintain a certain level of fashionable decorum.
Oh, here we go. You're just waiting for him to tell you to keep one or two for yourself, so it seems like it wasn't your idea in the first place, right? Girl, you are so pretty.
Thank you.
I'm done for. This, it ain't even stuck. This one's for my brother.
Getting any pleasure from this at all?
Don't deny it. I'm well aware that all you think about is that kind of thing. It's dirty.
Dirty? Oh, look at your eyes. Such disgust and hate. Oh.
Cease this at once. You're going to get sweat all over me. How can a man of your age be so immature?
You two are a perfect couple. I bet you're way more likely to know. Two peas in a pod.
Thank you.